Then there's the diphtheria tetanus, what they call the dip-tet. You got to get them dip-tet boosters yearly or else they'll develop lockjaw and night vision. Then there's the smallpox vaccine, chicken pox, and measles. And if your kid's anything like ours, you're going to have to get all those shots yourself first before he'll ever take them. Who's your pediatrician anyway?
We ain't exactly fixed on one yet, have we, hi? No, I guess we don't have one yet.
Jesus, what? You gotta have one! You gotta have one this instant!
Yeah, well, what if the baby gets sick, honey?
Even if he don't get sick, he's got to have his dip tet.
He's gotta have his dip tet, honey.
He started his bank accounts yet.
Have we done that, honey? We gotta do that, honey. What's that for, Dot?
That there's for his orthodonture and his university. Now, you soak his thumb and iodine, you might get by without the orthodonture and won't knock a thing off the university. Ray! You take that diaper off your head! You put it back onto your sister! Honey, what? You probably got the life insurance all squared away.
Have we done that yet, honey?
Gotta do that, huh? Eddie here's got our hands full with this little angel.